Let's hit the diner after this. Cool.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that. Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll look into it. Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? Sure. Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
Yes, they will be right behind you. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor-intensive, Captain. But for professionals such as us, nothing to trace, nothing to lead trouble to your port, and when you such as Mr. Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out.
Welcome back, Capitan. That was a master class in clandestine reconnaissance. And you have a tab, too, no? Now do business. Come over to the screen, and I will give you the tour. Goodbye. go all this way for necklace, eh, Capitan? Well, for this, and to see if we can.
Thank you.
attention. You will reach land soon. Take your time. The night works for you and against the guards. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Always worth looking in the safe. radio chatter. They have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now.
Thank you.